Well, I guess I don't need to go to therapy. The problem seems to have resolved itself.